Tschüss.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's episode of Joystick Gally. I'm Shrek37, and today we are continuing with more Batman Arkham Asylum. And while I'm in the middle of freezing my butt off, as did we get a lot of snow tonight, today. Basically a little over 3 inches across the whole town. Yeah, but enough about that. Let's get on to the game here. Hopefully I'm ready for Killer Croc. If not, well, we're going to be seeing a lot of the retry screens. Thank you.
who it is. Hey, Batman! Looks like you've taken a wrong turn.
We're here to make sure you stay where you are.
Yeah, go back and play with that bitch for a few more hours. The boss isn't ready for you yet.
What the hell is that thing?
This'll hurt him.
Oh, that's got... Is he okay?
Keep hitting him! That's the best you got?
Apparently we need to make a little bit fast. So watch out.
This.
All the time to be.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
What rock did I step off to do that? Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Huh.
on the bow! You're trapped over there!
Yeah, not so special now, are you?
Why don't you just walk over here and stop him?
I think he's scared. What's he doing?
Stop.
Gotta I'm wait our turn. Do
it. When I get it, I'm gonna rip his head off and stick it outside City Hall.
Get in line. I'm first.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking! Yeah. Leave him here! Spread out and find that bat! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
Remember, boys, look in every corner! He's a tricky one! Could pop out of anywhere! When he does, blow his head off!
I don't like this. Don't like this at all.
I'm not going back to a cell. Never again!
Sure, there used to be more of you down there.
You heard, Joker. I'll cover the door. Got another man down over here. What happened to you? What are we gonna do now? We're gonna find him, or we're next, you hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself.
Just in case.
He's nothing. Not even sure he's real. I mean, I've seen loads of people dressed up in my time, but who knows? Even one of you could be the Batman.
I need those two guys a little further out. Oh,
man, I don't like this.
Yeah.
He grappled up. He could be anywhere.
I lost him. Damn it! Where is he?
Three down. You're running out of people. Oh, hold yourselves together. You look like a bunch of little girlies.
What was that?
Oh man, I'm losing it.
Huh?
What the?
I want him dead! I won't let him hurt my babies again!
I can't believe that poor little Ivy crying in her garden. She looks so sad.
Something tells me we need to deal with Ivy later.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control.
Okay.
Looks like the plants are mutating further. pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Want to land.
Batman.
A plant came through the window and grabbed the guy next to me. Figured the worst was over.
I never thought I'd see a plant. A freaking plant ripping someone apart.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Okay. Yep, let me get back out. Good luck. Back to intensive treatment. Yeah, I hate when these things up on me.
Get him on the ground and stomp on his face! You get a line, please, on the ground!
Dang it!
That loser didn't stand a chance!
Let's begin.
You want some of this?
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Okay. Yeah. No, looks like we're back in.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Hey! Stealth timer. Give me joy.
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back here. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done, and then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah.
He's here!
Hold up, I'm coming with you.
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
I'm out of purchase.
I'll cover over here. No one here. Damn it! No way the bat's coming here. No way. The front door's locked, the back door's locked, and the roof is mine. We're sweet.
With you. give off poisonous spores that with prolonged exposure shuts down the nervous system. No? I knew there was something I forgot to tell you guys.
It'd be crazy to try to get in here.
I'm gonna get you this time!
Joker was right, I found someone!
I don't think it matters.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
Oh, now we get to play.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Keep those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me? They're taking us off.
Hey, Sweetums! You're gonna miss the party!
You've gotta help us!
Help us, please!
Save us, please!
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang!
Look, we're in another scarecrow.
Keep hiding, Batman. I will find you.
When I first heard the Joker aim to take over this bunkhouse, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain open for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. But he held me down and razor cut a new smile onto my face. I said he had a point. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stop at nothing to ensure no screwballs fly the coop. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell. Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
To step into my gaze.
Ha 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 ha!
What are you, Batman? Chicken? As much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Notice how I was on one side and now I'm on the other. Scarecrow. You know what? I'm gonna take a 5-minute break here. Here, anyways. I need a distraction.
We'll be right back.
Okay, welcome back to the second half of Joystick Alley. I'm Chuck27. For those joining us, as always, you can follow me over on Twitter, YouTube, and here on Twitch. I'm Rachel Jones, Game Spin here. Please like and comment my YouTube videos. Help me out a lot over there. There are also the background music credits that can explain about me, and will be in a Google Drive link when this gets finished. This project goes over to YouTube. And yeah, I know most of you thinking streaming on Super Bowl Sunday. Yeah, that's gonna get views. Yes, but for those that aren't paying attention, but are at least slightly interested, they have T-shirt lead by 3 points. If you want to hold on to it, I doubt. Anyways, nice not to be seen here. I'll take the cable down.
Why should he? He let Crane out in the first place.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the story. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
Okay.
That guy freaks me out.
Yeah, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? How's the boss let him walk around this place? I don't trust him.
Just another distraction for the bat.
He's here! Is he okay?
You're gonna have holes in your face, you
Hurry. in the right direction?
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Okay, swim.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
on your bones. I can taste you already.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
And zip up twice.
I can taste you already. Tick tock. Peace.
Who's that, Bat? Fast as a keep on track.
Thank you.
I will enjoy feasting on your...
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
scent. My caves will be your tomb.
It's not down here.
Joker says the bat's got it.
It's not.
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I'd tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you alright?
I'm fine.
Gonna have to deal with. Where do we need to go at?
This way is blocked by plants. I need to find another way out.
Yeah.
This way is blocked by plants. I need to find another way out.
Yeah.
I think it was going island hopping. Oh, this. Cool.
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
What is that one doing?
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Yeah.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Pumping out gallons of the stuff.
What will it do?
Who cares? But my mom lives down by the dock.
I know.
Everyone knows.
Don't you talk about her. I'll kill you, you understand?
He's just messing. Joker says this stuff don't do nothing bad.
You can't believe a word he says.
Have you seen what that type of stuff does to people?
He's a monster. But my mom...
Thank you.
you call someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddle? A Batman.
Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, for the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves... this will be your tool.
Okay, hear this.
You heard him. Shoot to kill.
I never do anything else.
That's not what I heard.
What are you talking about?
Then what? He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. Got his mess.
Did he pay up?
He's making you look stupid. Which admittedly isn't that hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there!
Get him!
He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him! You want to get an army?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Running a little over. Let me finish this up real quick. And...
you do not listen to me. I said stop, but you let it through. Try harder, or I'll hurt you.
Stick your head out
so I can blow it off.
Hmm.
At least they aren't bombs.
If you don't stop him from getting to the control room, then I'll personally feed you to one of Ivy's plants. I mean it. I hear they thrive on a diet of insects.
Huh? I'm moving round. He's up there, above us. I don't know where he went. Up above us somewhere. You're an idiot. Don't lose him again.
I want Gotham to melt in a tidal wave of corrosive goo. Is that too much to ask?
This place stinks.
What the hell am I doing? Joker never said anything about caves when he bust me out of Blackgate.
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. I know it. You know it. So just do it!
I'll take the control room. It down here. Everything stinks. I got grease all over me, and Batman's here. I know it.
Hey, Bats. I know you can hear me. I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me!
What happened to you? What do we do now? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find that bat.
Come on, boys, he's just one man! One man dressed like a lunatic and armed with a team. Go get him!
Where is he? Is no one gonna shut that thing off? Jeez, I'll go. Damn, Batman's here. He's screwing with us. God, I lost him! Man down! Man down!
I wanted the bat stopped. Did no one listen? It's like you don't want an outbreak of Titan enhanced mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
episodes.
What are we doing here?
Joker sent us to back up the other guys in the room.
Well, where are they? Shouldn't we have guns?
I don't need a gun. My body is all I need. I'm a human weapon.
No, you're an idiot. And we are going to die down here.
It's the bat!
Yeah. stood up at the center.
Hey, Batman, you
want to Okay, this isn't such a good place to save. We'll just stop for the night. Alright, I'd like to thank you all for joining here tonight for this episode of Joystick Alley. I hope to see you here tomorrow from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. And for the next one, we'll be either continuing or finishing up. I'm not too sure how far we have to go yet. Yeah. Either way, as always, you can follow me over on Twitter, YouTube, and Twitch, and you can go on the game screen here. Leave a comment on my YouTube videos, so I'm not over there. Here, as always, the background music is going above me, and we'll be in the Google Drive link if you can go to YouTube. I hope you all have a good evening, morning, afternoon, whatever time you're watching this from. Until then, this is Patrick from Jonathan. I shall see you all next time.